Let us get a wider view.
Out, the hunt is on.
All right.
Hold on. Wait, just a... Come on!
This must be the officer's room. I need the key.
Trust me with the key to their special room. That's something, right?
Did you see that woman whose husband we took?
It is not unlawful to make her your slave.
Oh, don't look at me like that. Allah has favored us, Jasur. Or should only the mighty Al-Mardikhwar enjoy such blessings?
Do not speak his name, not even here. Of all of us, he scares me the most. You know what he's like. If he learns of my past and finds fault, where can I run? I do not have the luxury of your ships, Nadir.
You may have taken liberties with truth in the past, but you have proven your loyalty many times. You executed those rebels recently. That was a task more cold-blooded than his ordering of it. Perhaps he should fear you.
It is your voice I hear, but the words are those of the Shaitan himself. Do not jest. I want no trouble when he returns.
Shaitan? That is high praise coming from you.
It is as I told you. We are favored. I need not fear anything.
Where is Duong? He is late.
As always, my friend, you worry too much. Which is why you are merely Al-Rukh, and I am Ayeshme.
My apologies, generals. Doan bin Arslan has been murdered, and we fear there is an intruder. We must get you to safety.
I knew something was wrong. Duong is never late.
Those two are with the Order, and they serve a third they call Al-Mardikhwar. But now, I need to find a way out. safe, I should return to Ulan.
You have kicked many nests. Mercenaries are everywhere, like angry ants.
It explains Besh's absence. He's avoiding the mercenaries.
I hope the trouble was all worth it.
I have discovered two of the officers are working with the Order. And there is another. Their leader.
Three? That would explain the Order's reach in Sharpia.
The first two go by the names Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma. The third, they call Al-Mardekhwar.
They hide behind pompous names like prideful children.
Do not mistake the Order's vanities for childishness. They are the real power behind the Abbasids. Did you discover anything that would identify them?
The one named Al-Rukh was called Jasur by his companion. He is hiding from his past, and lives in fear because of it.
Jasur, yes. That must be the Arab general Jasur ibn Basil.
I know of him. A coward who stole credit for victories on the battlefield, won by others.
A past he has gone to great efforts to hide. Jasur has a villa at Qasr Saleh to the west. You could look for him there.
The one called Al-Aishma, his real name is Nadir. He has command of ships and is not timid like his companion. Arrogant, in fact.
Nadir.
That must be Admiral Nadir ibn Havid. A boastful fool, concerned more with his ships than his own men.
Ah, yes, the Admiral. Boastful, perhaps, but brilliant. He has created several new warships for the Khalifa. The Order's reach has grown if they have recruited Nader. You should look for him at the lower harbor to the north.
As for their leader, Al-Mardekhwar, I learned only that he is away from Sharqiyya, and expected to return soon.
This one I do not know. It is the first time I have heard the name.
If he is their leader, he ordered the death of my men. He's the one you must find.
Yes, and for other reasons besides. Our best hope of finding him is through the first two.
Find this Al-Mardekhwar, Basim. As we agreed, I will wait for Beshi. I am grateful for your help freeing my men. Take this token, with thanks.
I will find Jasur and Nadir, and unmask their leader.
They will be wary now, protected within their strongholds. You may have to lure them out. Tread carefully, Basim. These are dangerous men.
So am I.
Thank you. Khalifa seeks to sponsor a new translation of the works of Euclid. Interested candidates will present themselves to the House of Wisdom for consideration.
Greetings.
Well met.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Lots of choice. Ever useful. Very well. A wise warrior looks after his gear. Always reliable. Nothing else.
What do you have?
Please, take a look. Is that it for?
I will be off then.
Don't be a stranger.
Khalifa's mother was at the eunuchs again? She was so mad she was yelling in Sicilian Greek for a good while.
She may still be.
Why are the soldiers patrolling?
There was an attack in Sharqiyya.
Off with you!
The whole area is on high alert. I am expected.
Go, now!
أين ابن إسحاق يحسن إدارة بيت الحكمة؟ أعترف بأنه مدير الفضل.
لكنه ليس.
على ذكر الحديث عن
You must be who I seek. Let us see.
You there, halt! Hey, you! Yes, you!
Hold a moment!
I still can't believe Imad called you that. I know you don't get angry often, but you'll have to do something. Honor is at stake.
Good. Now stay where I can see you, would you?
With you. Nothing here for you.
Hold on.
In my haste, you got away. But I will find you again, with better focus the next time.
لكن ابن إسحاق زجرني. ما يفعل مع قطيع جاموس؟
My sights and avoid unwanted attention.
Hey, you! Stop it!
The undone. Today I was too hasty. Tomorrow I must be better. See you there. Now show me the way. It broke my line of sight. Where are you hiding? I must be swift.
Mobile.
long.
It will take more than that to evade me. Which way did you go?
إن ذلك ليس حكيما.
I don't want you here.
Hey, you there!
You're no. Dead!
Shedding yourself yet?
I hear Roshan scolding me now. Perhaps I can redeem tomorrow. Seek. Lead, and I will follow.
You're
welcome to join us if you want.
You ever been down to Abdullah? You'd like it there. You've got a nice bit of land up the far road. Hey, that's close enough.
You cannot lose me that easily. Go in peace. You go.
Khalifa is pleased.
Those of my vision have been greatly exaggerated.
Guard! Over here!
Could you silence those who smear me?
I live to serve.
مشكلته.
أنت ما خطبك.
هذا شعر أبي
الواس؟ الذكي ابن لوقا بالأمس.
That is the mark. Lead on. Show me where I need to go.
أهلا. إلى اللقاء يا صديقي.
You cannot lose me that easily. Did I underestimate you? It will take more than that to evade me.
Don't
divert their attention. Are sent. I must be discreet when it comes to making the swap. Messages, and my task is complete.
Hey.
well executed. Better keep a low profile.
Going to go to the Khandak Tahir to get some fish.
Best to get them right for the time.
What's the meaning of this?
Hold a moment! Hey! Wait, what? Some of this!
Got you!
What's wrong with them?
There you are!
غريب.
Hey, you! Hold a moment!
Time to die!
Hold a moment!
You.
There! You hiding dog?
I will find you.
Enkidu, I am sorry for putting you in danger.
Not welcome here. Go.
You there, hold!
Did it lie down?
Watch your balance!
Help me!
Go ahead with the Don't think, please. Find the
All right!
I need to get rid of these.
Off with you!
Come away, my friend. It is too dangerous. A door it opens.
Annihilate!
There is a note. Almar de Huar had questions about our friend's past. Smart. He was ordered to a meeting at the Great Garrison. One down. Now to deal with Al-Aishma. Kino can scout ahead safely now.
Thank you.
Now to find Admiral Nadir. Directing all shipments to a location just south, along the River Tijla. Fly there now, Egidu.
I will tell you!
Enkidu can explore safely now. What do you see, Enkidu?
Better tell me what's going on.
Let me your eyes.
area in Kino. Keep calm. Let's see you, my friend. Let us reconsider the approach.
Don't want you here.
What's wrong with you?
To soothe your spirits.
Nothing here for you.
I fought some of those pale long hairs.
Care for some exercise?
Your enemies are our enemies.
Shit! Too slow! Keep it up! Measure your strength!
All right!
Thank you.
I need your help, my friend. No, it is too dangerous, Enkidu. What do you see? Admiral Nader is very concerned about keeping fire away from his prototype ship. From El Merdejuar about missing shipments belonging to the Turkic mercenaries. The Admiral was stealing. That is too down. I should return to Fulev. I should return to Fulev. And tell him Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma are dead.
Guide me, Enki.
Wait, Ali. Let us hear from Basim first. Were you successful in your tasks?
General Jasur and Admiral Nader are dead.
Did you find anything to identify Al Merdejuar?
Not exactly. General Jasur was commanded to meet Al Merdejuar at the Great Garrison. It seems his past finally caught up with him.
Admiral Nader was questioned about missing supply shipments meant for the Turkic military. Al Merdejuar was not happy.
So, Al Merdejuar is at the Great Garrison overseeing supplies for the Turkic mercenaries. There is only one officer of sufficient rank who fits. Warlord Wasif At-Turki.
Wasif? This makes sense. There are few others who could have taken Beshi.
Beshi has been taken?
He never came back.
Wasif just returned from an excursion for the Khalifa, and is at the garrison. If he has Beshi, that is where he will be.
Then that is where I am going.
Wasif controls half of Baghdad. If we challenge him and fail, it could start a war that reaches even Alamut. You need Basim.
Fine. I will meet Basim near the garrison before I move, but do not take long. I am finished waiting.
Enter the Great Garrison and kill Wasif. He must not escape, and it must look like Ali did it. The safety of Alamut depends on it.
It will be done.
Thank you.
They are looking for me.
سيدفعكم هذا إلى سرقة يريدون بناء الجدران بالقرب من كل
هذا معك
Back off.
Best keep to the shadows. Ali, are you ready?
And who are you to tell me what I can and cannot do?
There is more at stake here than your pride, Wasif. We walk a narrow path.
Enough! Take care what you say when we next meet, Governor. I will not suffer such insult twice.
That's Wasif and Baghdad's governor, Muhammad ibn Abdullah ibn Tahir. He gave Wasif an order. The warlord did not like it.
The governor of Baghdad has no authority over the warlord. Unless... could he also be with the order?
Muhammad? I don't believe it. He is not just governor, he is a poet and a scholar. The man has spirit. I hope to make him an ally.
Well, I hope you are right. Wasif is enough to deal with. I just have to find a way inside the garrison.
One of the stewards inside is loyal to me. You will find him near the cookhouse. When he sees the red sash, he will help you.
What will you do?
I will find Beshi and then free other rebels being held in the prison. Wasif, I leave to you.
Warlord. You cloak yourself in the Khalifa's colors so you can kidnap and kill at will. You are a plague upon the land. Its soil is red with the blood of those you have butchered, all because they sought their freedom, or because you feared they would. You think yourself untouchable, surrounded by your soldiers. But we will storm the garrison. Free Beshi. And see your reign of terror end.
Those walls do not look climbable. I will have to find another way in.
What do you see, Enkidu?
Forgive me, Angel. I put you in harm's way.
Those garrison walls are useless as they are. Have you seen the holes in the garrison walls? What's the point of having walls if they have holes in them?
You mean the construction? There are guards everywhere. No one is getting in or out of that place without being caught.
There might be a way in along the northern wall. I should take a look.
Go away.
Ha!
Hey now, what's going on?
If there is trouble, I'll smash it.
There is a steward here loyal to Ali. He will be somewhere near the cookhouse.
I saw your red sash. We must be quick. Wasif is in the inner garrison. I can get you through a side entrance, but we cannot be seen together. Follow me at a distance, and stay out of sight.
I understand.
Tell me when you're ready to go.
All right, let us go.
I will walk in the open to avoid suspicion. Follow me at a distance, and stay in cover. Try to stay in the shadows.
Those screams. It's like ghosts or something. I heard the prison is haunted.
Something's happening down there that isn't right. I heard the same thing.
Fix the walls.
You and me both. Warlord was keep it back.
Shorter for one thing.
Pull around. There's a way to the construction. If I catch any of you shortcutting, we lose a week's pay and be in latrine duty for a month.
Fate calls.
Everything is quite enough, my friend.
I'm not your friend. Be about your business. Be quick.
So far, so good.
We're halfway. Remember, stay hidden. If you fail, I will not be able to help, and you must find your own way.
This is the barracks. Wasif's room is probably further inside. room. It is surprisingly bare for a man of his rank. This is an elaborate shrine. Wasif must have loved his mother.
Straight and eyes front! The warlord is arriving and will tolerate no disorder.
Better. The heft is good. The balance, too. The hilt is still a bit tight. Let us see if the edge is better. Whoever bears arms against us is not one of us. You chose the wrong side, my friend.
Judgment belongs to Allah, not you.
It's still sticking. Make the blood grooves deeper.
Time to put the dog down!
We should free the others. Then you can lead your men outside. I will deal with Wasif.
Outside? Don't be foolish. This is the perfect beginning. We are going to pull this place down.
Ourselves. Be careful. He's more dangerous than he looks.
Thank you.
There is the warden.
I'll silence you!
You catch that!
For Bessie!
Your men are free. Now I must find Wasif.
There's a signal fire just above here. Once lit, it will raise an alarm throughout the garrison. The guards will come to us.
And I will find a way into his room while he is alone. All right. I will light the fire.
Do not forget our agreement.
I have not forgotten.
Thank you.
do we do? We are surrounded!
Be silent! Take this down quickly. Zindiq Ali and his rebels have attacked the garrison. Request reinforcements. Seal the letter. When the door is breached, find a way through and deliver it to the Khalifa. On your life!
Yes, Saidi.
Composed and silent, even when trapped. Al-Murdekhwar indeed.
Was it taken from an eagle who fell out of the sky?
A symbol of freedom. A word you did not use often. And never will again.
Oh. So this is freedom. Yet, I do not see any way out.
We'll have to fight our way out.
Our revolution begins now! With me!
This may not be good.
That
is it! Let us get out of here!
Follow me! Stay close!
Is this what you mean by freedom?
You died!
Crawling our way out of a gas!
Why?
No! I just prefer an honest assassination! I hope you train your men better than the wolves have trained him!
Can you not see for yourself? Yeah. The fight is almost over already.
Oh! We made it! That was close!
Not close. Inevitable.
More guards!
You fight, though. Perhaps our cause appeals to you more than you admit.
That is the last of them.
Let us go. We came in.
Oh no, my friend. We are leaving through the front gate.
Over here and help me!
Quickly!
Hey, a hand here! Oh.
This is a good day. I will meet you at the bureau. Our fight begins. We will have freedom or death. God is great.
There is no God but God.
God is great.
There is no God but God.
God is great.
There is no God but God.
I should return to Fulav at the bureau.
لقد انتهوا من ترميمات الجدار في الشماسية.